So this device, which is actually this helium, the Oxford, so that is actually the device which actually gives you the estimation how much helium now inside in your magnet. Yeah. So that's like, it's called the helium level meter. So now you see the helium level meter is somehow showing 14.7%. Yeah. So that means we have to fill 100%, and now it's only showing this 14% of the helium. So now when you actually fill in the helium, so it is recommended. You see there is a two switches there, two LEDs glowing. One is now only one glowing. This is the first mode. So there is a slow mode and the fast mode. So you have to switch on this fast mode, because that fast mode means every 1 minute there is a kind of measuring of your how much helium is there during the filling process. So that should be go from slow process to fast process. What you usually do, they sense a kind of current and measure the voltage, because you have some kind of resistor there, and from there is a kind of calibration, and then one can estimate the how much helium you have in the magnet.